Good day, my name is Picha. I work for the Reef Hotel at Shabri Party. Today, I'm going to prepare for you a seared local rockfish on a bed of a saffron crushed potato with some local vegetable and a herbs butter sauce with some fried curry leaf as a garnish and some papadam as garnish. So to begin, on a preheat pan, non-stick pan, we're going to sear this piece of rockfish already seasoned with some salt and pepper on the bone side, you know, on the bone side, just to get the nice coloration of the presentation wise, right? Meanwhile, what I'm going to do, I'm going to get some olive oil in the pan, little olive oil, add some diced shallot, some diced ginger and garlic, and some curry leaves, which is a local herb which you can find in Bangalore. Alright, our fish is nicely seared. Next step, I'm going to take this hot boiled potato with saffron and in salt water, put it in the pan. From there, you're gonna smash it. Just crush it like this. A little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper, squeeze a piece of lemon to give it a tangy flavor. There we go. And mix everything together. So we have this beautiful piece of saffron crushed potato with the curry leaves. Alright. Should be okay. And while checking on our fish, well, you see that it's nice brown coloration. Let it see it on the other side. Also, we have this carrots and beans, which I'm going to put in boiling water to warm it up. And a small dice of butter for the vegetable. Now we can put our fish in the oven, which will take us like 8 to 9 minutes to get a nice juicy fish, right? On the same pan, what I'm going to do is get some white wine, deglaze some white wine. Alright, get some white wine deglaze. Add some shallot again, some thyme, and let it reduce slowly, right? Let it reduce. Always season some salt and some pepper. This is the base of our sauce. We're going to make the sauce. Here we got our vegetable. It's nearly ready. What I'm going to do is put it together with in some butter. Again, little salt, a little pepper. And we got this beautiful vegetable, right? Now that our wine is reduced, I'm going to add a little bit of fish stock made out of this beautiful piece of rockfish, local rockfish. Let it reduce a little bit. Add some butter. And just lower down the fire a little bit. And emulsify it. But gently, on its very slow fire, doesn't need to be boiled. I just emulsify it, so bring the butter with the liquid together. Our chicken is ready. Beautiful butter sauce. What I'm going to do, I'm going to add some chopped chives, which look exactly as the nice Bermuda sand, pink sand that we have with grainy sand. Alright, here we go. Vegetable is ready, the sauce is ready, our potato is ready. The only thing we're waiting is our fish to be ready in a couple of minutes. Meanwhile, what I'm going to do is, I got this plate, just for some fun. I'm gonna put a small R, which represents a reef. So it's gonna be presented to the guests like this, like to represent the reef, right? Chucking on our fish. You can see it's nice and juicy. Gonna put it a little bit under the salamander to make a nice crust. Meanwhile, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put some of this beautiful white potato. Stack it nicely. Remove the string. Add some carrot. Check on our fish, nice and crusty, right on top of it. Okay. Next step is get this beautiful sauce just here. I would play with some fried papadum, nice piece of the curry leaves, piece of limes, and some microgreens. Here is our nice Bermuda rockfish prepared with love and passion for you. Bon appétit and welcome to the reef.